sometimes the pieces of the story get mixed up, moved around, left out. It makes it hard to see the full picture and understand what's truly happening in the world. At The National, our journalists around the globe are discovering the stories that matter to you, piecing them together, analysing what they mean for the Middle East, what they mean for you, so they can tell the full story.